Good morning, children. In today's video, we are going to see about the last topic in the lesson, addition and subtraction. If in a sum both addition and subtraction is involved, solve the addition first and then subtract the remaining number from the sum. Let us further discuss about the topic with the help of few examples.
Example sum, solve the following. 13,243 plus 13,243 minus 14,235. So in this kind of problems, we have to find the sum first, and with the sum we have to subtract this and find the difference. So let us find the addends first. So this will be the addend 1 and this will be the addend 2 because it is having a plus sign before it. And this will become the subtrahend. Then where is the minuend? Yes, the sum of these two numbers is the minuend. Let us first add these two numbers by writing them in columns. Let us add starting from the ones position. 3 plus 3, 6. 4 plus 4, 8. 2 plus 2, 4. Thousands place 3 plus 3, 6. 10,000s place 1 plus 1, 2. Now we got the sum of these two numbers. Now the question changes to 26,486, which is the sum of these two numbers minus this one, 14,235. So this becomes the minuend and this becomes the subtrahend. Let us now write these two in columns. Now let us find the difference from the ones position. 6 minus 5, 1. 8 minus 3, 5. 4 minus 2, 2. 6 minus 4, 2. 2 minus 1, 1. So the answer for the question is 12,251. Exercise 2.8, solve the following. 23,354 minus 13,243 plus 14,253. Now in this sum, we are going to do the addition first. So look for the addends. So this will be the first addend and here is plus symbol. So this will be the second addend. So let us write these two numbers in columns first. Start adding from the ones position. 4 plus 3, 7, 5 plus 5, 10, 1 goes to the carryover, 3 plus 2, 5, plus 1, 6, 3 plus 4, 7, 2 plus 1, 3. Now we got the sum. Now this sum will be written as the minuend and this will become the subtrahend, and then let us find the difference. Subtracting from the ones position, 7 minus 3, 4, 0 minus 4. So 0 is a smaller number, let's borrow from the hundreds position. So 6 becomes 5 and 0 becomes 10. 10 minus 4, 6. 5 minus 2, 3. 7 minus 3, 4. 3 minus 1, 2. So the answer is 24,364. Look at the B sum. Here 5,34,632 minus 4,36,361 plus 13,253. So let us find the addends. So this is addend 1 and this is the addend 2. Let us add these two numbers first. Children, look carefully. Here this is a 5 digit number. So here this number will start from the 10,000s position. Now let us add ones position. 2 plus 3, 5. 3 plus 5, 8. 6 plus 2, 8. 4 plus 3, 7. 3 plus 1, 4. 5 plus 0, 5. Now this number becomes the minuend and this becomes the subtrahend. write this first and this number second and find the difference. Now let us find the difference. 1's position 5 minus 1, 4, 8 minus 6, 2, 8 minus 3, 5, 7 minus 6, 1, 4 minus 3, 1, 5 minus 4, 1. So the answer is 111,524. Last sum 732,624 plus 163,534 minus 343,434. So which are the addends? So our addends will have plus sign and this number will be the first addend and this will be the second addend. Let us write these two numbers in columns first. Let us sum 4 plus 4, 8, 2 plus 3, 5, 6 plus 5, 11, 1 goes to the carryover, 2 plus 3, 5 plus 1, 6, 3 plus 6, 9, 7 plus 1, 8. Now, we have to write this number first and this number second and find the difference. Now, let us subtract. From 1's position, 8 minus 4, 4, 5 minus 3, 2, 1 minus 4. 1 is a smaller number, so let us borrow from the thousands place, that is 6. So 6 becomes 5 and 1 becomes 11. 11 minus 4, 7, 5 minus 3, 2, 9 minus 4, 5, 8 minus 3, 5. So the answer is 552,724.
With this, we complete our second chapter, addition and subtraction. But before signing off, let us recall few things about addition and subtraction. What is addition? Putting together is called as addition. The numbers that are added in an addition problem are called as addends. The result is called as the sum. Property of addition. Order property of addition. If we change the order of the addends, there is no change in the sum. For example, let us add the number 40,000 and 10,000. What is the sum? The sum is 50,000. Now, what happens if the addends are interchanged? Will the sum remain the same or else will it change? Yeah, the sum remains the same. The second property is the grouping of addends. When three or more numbers are added, the sum remains the same regardless of the way the addends are grouped. Now let us try adding the numbers 1000, 2000 and 3000. Let us try grouping the numbers in different ways. In the first case, 1000 and 2000 is grouped together. So, it is written inside the bracket and it will be added first. So, 3000 plus 3000 will give you 6000. In the second case, the numbers or the addends 2000 and 3000 is grouped together. So, let us add those two first. So 1000 plus 5000 gives you 6000. Thus in an addition sum where three or more addends are added, even if they are grouped differently, the sum always remains the same. Property of zero. The sum of any number and zero is the number itself. For example, 5 added with 0 is 5. 26 added with 0 is 26. 156 added with 0 is 156. Property of 1. The sum of any number and 1 is always the successor of the number. That is, 5 plus 1 is 6. 26 plus 1 is 27. 159 plus 1 is 160. Let us see about subtraction. Taking away is called as subtraction. Sam bought 8 strawberries for his picnic. Out of it, he gave 3 strawberries to the little white mice he is having at his home. Now, how many strawberries do you think remains? Yes, it is 5. And the subtraction problem can also be written this way. In subtraction, the greater number is called as the minuend, and the number which is subtracted from the minuend is called as the subtrahend. And the result is called as the difference. Properties of subtraction. Property of zero. If zero is subtracted from a number, the difference is the number itself. For example, 5 minus 0 is 5. 15 minus 0 is 15. 2020 minus 0 is 2020. Property of 1. If 1 is subtracted from a number, the difference is the predecessor of the given number. That is, 5 minus 1 is equal to 4, 20 minus 1 is equal to 19, 49 minus 1 is equal to 48, 2000 minus 1 is equal to 1999. Subtraction of a number from itself. If a number is subtracted from itself, the difference is 0. For example, 6 minus 6 is 0. 18 minus 18 is 0. 250 minus 250 is 0, and so on. How to solve a word problem? Here is an example sum. Mohan bought a study table for ₹14,250 and a bookshelf for ₹25,540. Find the total money spent by him. First, read the problem carefully and understand the question. If you have problem in understanding, you can place yourself in the question and think for a solution. Now you can read like, I bought a study table for ₹14,250 and a bookshelf for ₹25,540. Now the study table and bookshelf is yours. Then it will be easy for you to find for a solution. Next, underline the important numbers. Here the important numbers is the cost of the study table and the cost of the bookshelf. Identify the keyword to find which operation you should use. So here the keyword is total. So they have said us find the total money spent by him. Total means addition. Now the last step is to solve the problem. So what you will do? You will write the cost of the study table, cost of the bookshelf, and then we will add. So the total money spent by Mohan is ₹39,790 for buying the bookshelf and the study table. Look at the second question. A public library has 12,465 books. An NGO donates 4,120 books to the library. The total number of books in the library is. So now let us think that this is your library. You are already having 12,465 books with you, and an NGO is giving you 4,120 books. So totally how many books you will be having here? Here the important numbers are 12,465 and 4,120, and the keyword is total. Now we will add the total number of books in the public library and the number of books donated by the NGO. So there are 16,585 books totally in the library. Third question, Raj had ₹1,25,000 and he spent ₹24,000 in painting his house. How much money is left with Raj? Now I can read like, I had ₹1,25,000 and I spent ₹24,000 in painting my house. So I had some amount of money and a certain amount is being spent in painting my house. How much money is left with me is the question. So here the keyword is left, and the important numbers are 1,25,000 and 24,000. So what is the operation here? The keyword is left, so the operation is subtraction. Very good. So now let us subtract. The amount Raj had is 1,25,000. The money spent in painting the house is 24,000. So when you subtract, the difference is 1,01,000. So Raj had rupees 1,01,000 left with him after painting his house. Hope you understood the concepts. Learning math will be fun if you practice regularly. Thank you, children.